earlier when we came to you guys live at the beginning of the show, it's going to definitely be a tap down, but as you can see now, it's getting a little bit plushier here on the sidewalk on Myrtle Avenue. So I'm happy about that. And as for the roads, take a look. Same kind of situation, very clear, a little bit wet, but because of the warmer temperatures, we have seen the snow clear out, as well as all the hard work from the snow plows and the salt trucks. They've been coming through one by one down Myrtle Avenue here, this busy shopping district, making sure that people are waking up to clear roads, and it is quite a different scene compared to last night over in Hoboken. Take a look at this. People are dealing with treacherous conditions, walking through all of that snow, and over on Long Island, a similar situation with drivers trying to navigate through all of those messy roads. And after all of that, I think that people will be hopefully pleasantly surprised when they wake up this morning and see a lot less snow on the roads and the sidewalks here. We're live in Avondale, New Jersey this morning. Reena Roy, CBS 2 News.
Reena, thank you very much. Let's take a look now at the road.